What is up mga kaibigan, Guillermo Rigandao at Janriel Cuadro Alas Casimero, nagharap na. Nagkainitan ang dalawang boksingero sa kanilang second press conference. Naging mainit po ang palitan ng dalawang boksingero. At narito po ang kaunting highlights ng kanilang press conference. Panoorin po natin.
Rigandao will retire after this fight with me on Saturday. Tell us why you believe Rigandao will retire after fighting you on Saturday.
This is a good fight, this August 14, and you know, Rigondox is a good fighter. This fight is very important for me because I know next opponent maybe Donner or Inoue. I don't know the two opponent is scared, and Rigondox no scared, but you know, don't worry Rigondox, this is the last year fight in August 14.
Guillermo.
Tú sabes, como había escuchado de todo eso de toda esta perra, yo siempre escucho todo eso de todas las yeguas estas, que dicen que van a hacer, que no van a hacer, que...
All these jokers,
el sábado.
All these jokers always
que
say.
Diga que lo haga, el sábado.
He says he's got to do it in the ring.
No comas ansia, espera el sábado.
That don't worry, wait on Saturday when you have me right in front of you. I'm tired of hearing from all these jokers, they always say the same thing, they always have an opinion that I'm going to retire. I'm here, do it on Saturday. So, John?
I know Rigondox, the portwork Rigondox, and I know how to manage Rigondox, but this is a surprise for Rigo.
You have a surprise for him on Saturday?
Yeah.
He says the really, really good thing about this is how hot this is getting right now. Let's see on Saturday what's going to happen.
Yeah, let's see. Not so much talking. All my fight and six fight, all finito. All, yeah, and Unix.
What was that? John, do you believe you will have number 7 on Saturday?
Con 6 muertos.
With six guys in a different class.
Pero yo no soy Pedrito el de la esquina. Él sabe que va a pelear con el demonio.
He says you're going to have the devil in front of you on Saturday. He says, whatever, I'm worried about this one right now. This is the one I'm coming for right now. This is the one I'm coming for right now, WBO. He says, everyone that's here knows my story. We've been down this road before. He's the 122 linear champ. He never lost the WBA, he never lost the WBO or the Ring Magazine Championship. So he's lost it all. So this is nothing new to him.
Todo el mundo sabe mi historia en la 122 libra. En la 122 libra me quitó los títulos.
Everybody knows my story in the 122 pound division.
Mil veces, miro para atrás.
A thousand times, it's the story of my
career. Miré para atrás, que te lo tenía todo el mundo, se lo quité igual.
Then he has no belts, and then he'll come and get them all again. He has no fear of that.
Y el payaso este, él cree que va a ser la excepción.
And this clown, you think I'm going to make the exception for this clown? Let's go, baby.
This is a surprise, you know, but Rigondox maybe 3 rounds.
Que esto es una sorpresa, pero que 3 rounds. Que esto es una gran sorpresa para todo el mundo, pero que va a ser 3 rounds, que tú no tienes paño.
Guillermo.
Ahí lo voy a esperar. Simple eso. Aparte, no me gusta estar hablando tanto. Que
I'm not
mucho.
One to talk much.
Es que,
I don't like
es que eso de hablar tanto, a mí no me gusta hablar tanto. Yo soy la persona que no me gusta hablar tanto. Esto aquí no. El sábado, el árbitro, él y yo. Ya.
Basically, Casimiro's gonna be the third Filipino that I'm gonna take down, and you're gonna all see on Saturday what I'm all about.
Siya yung payaso kasi siya yung El Jackal eh. Jackal yung pangalan eh, aso. Siya yung aso, hindi ako. No, I ever speak Rigondox because you know, Rigondox is a good boxer and then 2-time Olympians. I want to show to the world to knock him out, then a lot of my fans say he wants to knock him out. Let's do this.
B.O. Bantamweight World Champion, Janriel Casimero. The WBO belt on the line. And now, let's get the entire fight card. Let's get everybody.